Well, I had been renting from a friend, but things hadn't been working out too well before that change. Like, he ended up getting married, and honestly, like, I understand they wanted their privacy. Then I ended up hospitalized, and but another friend basically, you can stay with me. It's been tight, and but like he's been letting me stay with him without rent, which my limited income right now is great. The loss of independence. It isn't as much for me just because I've mainly been, like, I'd been renting from a friend and it had been a shared space. I had my own room, which I don't now. I'm basically on a bed in the living room, but I get along really well with this, with the friend I'm staying with. And like, his girlfriend has been incredibly supportive. It's like, they're just such great people. I don't know, I'm glad I don't have kids. Like, I can't imagine facing this if I had people that I had absolute responsibility towards. Like, I've got people that I want to make a difference for in case I'm not here to be there. But ultimately, each of them is an adult responsible for themselves. And so that's reassuring. But if I had a kid, I don't know.